Alright, hey everyone. DoomGuy. I'm gonna try a bit of an FTP test today. Fired by my mate Jamie. Jamie did an FTP test today as well. Hey Bass Salts, thanks for joining in, mate. If you wanna see some big watts? Well, we'll see how we go. Anyhow, Jamie did his FTP test today and mashed it and ended up going up a category. So he's inspired me. The bar salts, you were asking raw or 95th percentile. So anything over 300 FTP I'm happy with. So I guess, what am I going to have to get? Probably on the test I need to hit about 340, 360 for it to then slide down, I reckon. Hey George. Are you having breakfast or what? What are you having? What does a typical breakfast look like for you? You're gonna make me hungry, I reckon. So whilst I don't recommend this, I've been skipping breakfast, trying to get some of that weight down. I was up around 97, 98 kilograms a couple of weeks ago, down to about 93 at the moment. But yeah, not having the breakfast and also trying not to eat after 8 o'clock at night. That's probably the killer, like snacking before bed. Anyhow, I better go find what FTP test I'm going to do. I want to do the step one. I like the step FTP. My FTP tests. Ramp test. Oh, it's going to be a long one. What do you reckon? This one? Yes. Oh, so you have an espresso in the morning, mate. Yeah, I tried cutting out coffee as well. I wasn't having them on the weekends. I was getting headaches from it. Ramp tests are fun, yeah. I enjoy the ramp test more than the other one. I think it's the ramp test I want. Ramp test light. Difference here. Smaller riders, no, okay. No. Here we go, ramp test. Berg mode. Oh, I'm gonna have to take it, put it in the gear and stay in the gear. Otherwise it goes a bit crazy. I think this is my first time doing this. Alright, here we go. At the one. George, 90 to 70. What's your secret, man? Far out. That's awesome, dude. How'd you do that? 90 to 70. How tall are you, George? And can we get a before and after picture? I'd like to see that transformation. Have I done the wrong one bar socks? I think this is it. I thought this was the right one. I'm not doing the light one. I reckon that probably starts at much lower watts. Oh, George, so you're pretty tall, mate. Yeah, alright, thanks, bar socks. Man, that's awesome, George. I like to see the pictures, man, if you can. Did you have to change your eating habits a lot for that, or is it just all being about exercise? Stop drinking cola. Oh yeah, man. Full of sugar, isn't it? I think sugar probably makes you more hungry as well. Had you ever ridden before, George? Like, you got into Zwift as a way to lose that weight, or what? Hey, bar salts, are you still lifting weights, mate? Remember you talking about deadlifts and squats in one of your videos. Yeah, no junk food. Good on you, mate. Amazing when you cut out the sugar and just fruit starts tasting sweet. And when you have something like chocolate, it tastes disgustingly sweet. Yeah, that's awesome, man. Alright, so it all came back to you then after 20 years back on the bike. Bet you couldn't fit into your Lycra. So what do I need? I think my FTP was 308. I need to do better than that at least. ...95% of whatever to get over that. So is that 325-ish? I think I need to get up to about 360. Get anywhere near where I want to get to. Bar salts, no wonder you make that pedaling look easy, mate. Oh, yeah. Go over 400. Yeah, I can go. Guys, I'm gonna start focusing on the breathing a bit now. I might go mute. Thanks for joining in. Thanks for coming to watch me get in some pain, yeah? It's gonna be fun. Once again, inspired by Jamie, who went up a category today because he smashed it in an FTP test, so. Let's see what I can do tonight. One's funny because think you're doing awesome, then all of a sudden it gets really hard. Oh man, 400, okay. Oh man, apparently, yeah. I had a feeling it was sounding too easy. It needs to be 440 maybe. crank up the fan now. Can someone do the numbers for me? What do I need to do to get an FTP of 320? Let's try that. Barsols, you look good with numbers, mate. Maybe I shouldn't go mute so you can hear some suffering because you can't see any. I guess it's 4:30. What is it, like 320 times 1.25? Seem right. A bit of focus on the right. Going for the 4:30. Alright, thanks Barsols. Now I knew you were good with numbers. I think I need to add another picture of DoomGuy for FTP tests. But I don't think his face is going to depict enough of what's going on here. He looks good now, doesn't he? The DoomGuy face changes with the watt balance. Watt balance you can see on the right side, which is green 20 at the moment. That looks a bit too high. don't think I have that white balance right now. Might be a bug in the code there. You might not get mashed up at all. Yeah, something wrong with the DoomGuy, he's looking too fresh. Guess, yeah, my heart rate there. When I hit about 170, we're gonna be in trouble. Hey George, have a good day, mate. Looking forward to seeing your story. Yeah, feeling all right. Just waiting for it to kick in now. Calm before the storm. Here we go, starting to work now. Thank you. Yeah, sorry guys. Oh man. Couldn't do it. Oh, I'm happy with that. Yeah, happy with 16 increase, it's good. Oh man. So easy until it isn't. Yeah, I guess the watt balance mustn't go down until we hit the zone 4. Didn't hit zone 4 for ages. Oh, Lee, mate. All about your power to weight, isn't it? Lee, what's your power to weight these days? Must be 3.7? 3.8 maybe? G'day, Arctic. I know, you must have just missed the action. What's hard is, in a race, if I'm starting to feel like I did at the end of that, be dropping the gears down to try and make it a little bit easier. I guess with erg mode on the bike, I just pedal. It tries to sort it out for me. Oh, plus when riding, I'd be standing up a bit as well. Changing the position to, I guess, give different muscles a rest. 3.9, far out, dude. Up near Cat A stratosphere. Yeah, I think I did this FTP test, the step one, back in 22. And it was at the start of 90-day workout program in Zwift. I forget what the name of it was. And then I thought it would do the same FTP test at the end, but they did a completely different one and it threw me off. Anyhow, I ended up, after 90 days of working hard, FTP dropped by about 5 or 6. It was demoralizing. Oh well, I think overall I was fitter. That was good. So if I do the maths right and my weight's right, that was 3.48 watts a kilogram just then. I really need to drop the weight a bit. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna head off. Thanks for dropping by, thanks for the encouragement. Have an excellent day, whatever you're doing. And Lee will have to try and have a race sometime. Not up a hill though, preferably. See you, Barsalts. Thanks, mate. Thanks for your input, encouragement, and the numbers, crunching the numbers. That was awesome, mate. Have a good one.